कि वो इंडिपेंडेंट वो है जिसको पार्टी ने डिक्लेयर नहीं किया, और जिसको सर्टिफिकेट मिला वो पार्टी कैंडिडेट है, दैट्स ऑल।
सर हमने ये सारे पॉइंट्स रेज किए, अब मैं क्या, मैं आपको वो भी दिखा दूंगा।
तो व्हाई सॉरी, अब आप फिर आप कह रहे हैं ना हम, अगेन यू हैव अ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट। आई टेल यू हाउ यू हैव अ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट। You can either elect to argue PTI's case, or you can argue the Sunni Ittehad Council case. And sir, if you say the interchangeable, they are not so.
Sir, there is no conflict.
There is a huge conflict.
Sir, wo main explain karu.
No, here the question, you don't know where the where is the conflict. I'll tell you where the conflict is. These independents, PTI candidates, they were certainly not your candidates. That settled. We agree on that. Correct?
जी जी बिल्कुल।
You agree on that?
जी जी।
Why did they join you? We didn't tell them to do. Election Commission didn't tell them to do. That was a.
I'll explain.
Explain कुछ भी हो सकता है. We are to see the.
Sir, जिस level की misinterpretation हुई है आपकी judgment की, आप देखिएगा.
Faisal Siddiqui साहब
जी.
Hear the question.
जी जी.
If somebody misinterprets something, if somebody is wrong, you don't have to follow that course. You have to follow the constitutional course. Let me finish. Save your expressions also. I just want to, so you can understand the thing. We are here interpreting a constitutional provision of the constitution. We are not here to hear kitne ziyadti ki election commission ne ya usne. Hum dekhna cha rahe hain ki aain kya kehta hai. Simple सी बात है। अब आईन, अगर हम ये प्रोपोर्शनल रिप्रेजेंटेशन की बात लेके चलें, ठीक, देन सपोज नॉट दिस केस, एनी अदर केस, 50 कैंडिडेट्स चूज नॉट टू ज्वाइन एनी पार्टी, सो द बैलेंस इज देन टिल्टेड, आई यूज द वर्ड विथ ऑल इट्स रैमिफिकेशंस, इन फेवर ऑफ द सबसिस्टिंग पोलिटिकल पार्टीज, बिकॉज यू हैड स्टार्टेड योर सबमिशंस बाय सेइंग दैट द House has to be full. That's the opening words of the article under consideration. So naturally it will be tilted. They have to do this act within a period of 3 days. So there will be a tilt if independents don't join it or elect to join it on the fourth day, for instance, or any day thereafter. The House will be tilted in favor of a political party. And we can say, what is the ethos of this? The ethos of this is strengthen political parties at the expense of individuals. You can say that. That's a perfectly valid interpretation. If you want to use the word progressive, let's go by that word too. It also is in the scheme of things. What you have done, with the greatest of respect, I think muddled the case yourself. By first joining one Nazariati, then joining Sunni Ittehad Council, who you represent now. You don't represent the candidates before us. You are one petitioner before us. There are not all the petitioners. You represent Sunni Ittehad Council. Would you be happy if all these candidates left you? You have to say no. Otherwise, you are how can you not say no? Every political party would want their ranks to be enlarged.
Sir, so victims have no choices. In this country, victims have no choices.
देखिए सियासी बातें आपको करना है।
No, it's not a सियासी बात। मैं आपको facts से दिखाता
हूँ। In this country, you have no things. Everybody, yes, every judge has a thing. There have been great judges who have resigned on matters of principle. They have refused to take the PCO. So please don't say, don't take the sir, line of the coward who says, I have no option.
22 जो last day है, reserve seat जमा करवाने का, उस दिन हमारा symbol ले लेते हैं। 13 तारीख जो last day symbol देने का, उस दिन
when you say मेरा symbol ले लेते हैं, you are Sunni Ittehad Council.
My lord, I'll show that there is no con, but let me just submit. फिनिश माय
आपका सिंबल है क्या वैसे
जी?
सुन्नी इत्तेहाद काउंसिल का
घोड़ा है,
तो आपका तो नहीं लिया, ले लिया।
सर आई विल एक्सप्लेन, मैं पहले इसकी इंटरप्रिटेशन खत्म कर।
अगर सिद्दीकी साहब, अगर ये कैंडिडेट्स जितने भी आपके में शामिल हुए, अगर ये आजाद ना होते
जी,
तो आपकी पार्टी में शामिल होते?
नहीं, जाहिर बात ही नहीं शामिल होते।
तो ये तो आजाद नहीं थे। किसने
सर आजाद थे? इनको इलेक्शन कमीशन ने आजाद कर दिए।
अगर वो बात आप समझते हैं, उनका ऑर्डर गलत था, विदाउट ज्यूरिसडिक्शन था, इलीगल था, आपको किसने रोका था कि आप
सर? सलमान साहब एक्सप्लेन करेंगे, क्योंकि उन्होंने अपील फाइल की।
यू वांट टू रीड दैट
पैराग्राफ? आई जस्ट रीड, बट आई विल कम टू दिस, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट,
यू मस्ट कम, लेकिन वो अपना पूरा कर लेंगे।
ये वन एंड सिक्योर्ड का किस तरह मतलब? The word secure and one have to be understood within a purposeless interpretation of the Constitution. No interpretation can be assigned to these words which converts the proportional representation system into a disproportionate representational system. So you cannot give it a literal meaning if that means that parties who have a certain representation in parliament get more than their representation.
I just told you an example. If the party, if independents don't want to join it, they will be tilted.
So the answer to that is in the rules. I'll come to that.
The rules will not control the constitution.
Sir, ek aap jaise this has become a very famous example given by Justice Mansoor Ali Shah sahab ki 80% log independent ho jate hain, 90% let's say ho jate hain aur wo nahi join karte koi political party, aap kya 10% ko sari seaten de denge?
Ji, aain ye kehta hai, isliye jawab ye hai, aain ye kehta hai, not ki meri marzi hai ya mujhe pasand hai. Ek second theek jaiye na, aise aap aage na chale na, is mulk ke dhajjiyan uda di gayi hain kyunki aain pe amal nahi hota hai. Theek hai, maine oath liya aain pe, maine ye nahi dekha good governance political is pe, maine simple oath liya aain aur law pe. Ab aap uske taqaze poore kare, aain ye kehta hai jinne aain banaya आप जाके आइन अमेंड कर लें या आइन कोई प्रोविजन डिक्लेयर्स अनकॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल द बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर थ्योरी.
द डिफरेंस बिटवीन हाउ योर लॉर्डशिप इज रीडिंग द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड हाउ आई एम रीडिंग द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इज दैट बोथ ऑफ अस एग्री दैट द वर्ड्स ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन आर सीक्रेट. But sir, our interpretation is not sacred.
You need interpretation.
Can be subject to human fallibility. See,